destined to be top dog. It's the lock.
That Intercontinental Championship looks good on the lock, doesn't it?
He won it in his debut and hasn't looked back. A man free of bloodlines who still thinks he's pretty oozy.
Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn! And his opponent from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 222 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Superstar.
Who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
What an atmosphere for the Lox Premium live event debut. And what a matchup as the Intercontinental Champion defends his title against his biggest nemesis in WWE, Sami Zayn.
Biggest nemesis in WWE? Who's the Lox's second biggest nemesis? Give me a break, Cole. The guy just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Well, he's already made more of a mark in the ring in 10 minutes than you did in 10 years, Corey. And I expect him to make a few extra marks on Sami tonight. Zayn anticipated that.
DDT!
Talk about devastation. Vicious right forearm.
Able to reverse.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Oh.
Oh, knocked to the belly.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, right on the arm. Oh, kick right to the spine.
Side of the lock.
The lock's showing that edge, that ruthlessness.
This. Boom. Nice. And now he's looking to advance up the cage wall.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb. Pulls the leg. Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Oof.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Right to the face. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Honestly,
continuing into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
It only gets a one count.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Sami Zayn, takedown.
It's locked in the Koji clutch.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't have. How's he going to get out of this predicament?
The contact.
Neckbreaker. He's making haste climbing up the cage wall.
Oh, man.
An electric chair off the cage.
gonna have to try something else now.
Sammy's like a deer in the headlights here. Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done so many times in the past. Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage. Trying to escape the cage.
Oh, no! From the top rope!
Ah, he takes a painful fall from the cage.
Oh, that could not have felt good. Oof.
To make this huge climb.
Trying desperately to escape.
Oh my goodness.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
Control.
Jaw shattering boot. A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Now we've seen some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
A double leg drop.
Rock wants to end this right now.
He's got him scouted.
Zayn might be able to start mounting something here.
Sami hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
There he goes.
Right back down to the canvas. Oof, kind of a rough landing.
That's
what you gotta expect in a steel cage match, Saxton.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made.
He's gonna do it. He's climbing down from the top of the cage. Slowly savoring the victory moment. Win within his grasp.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Well, well, if it isn't the Intercontinental Champion. I remember my first IC title, but barely, because I've had so many.
Losing your memory in your old age, huh? So sad.
Wow, Locke's got jokes. And I was just about to teach you everything I know about being the Intercontinental Champ.
Enlighten me.
To be a true Intercontinental Champion requires a truly intercontinental skill set with mastery of styles from all over the world.
And your Intercontinental specialty is British, Japanese, Lucha, Cleveland?
No, no, no. I am the greatest French-style wrestler of all time, of course. A style defined by the element of surprise, or as the French say, surprise, with a z, which they stole from me.
Are you sure about that?
My wife is French, so I'd know. But enough spelling talk. Let me show you what the Intercontinental Championship is all about. In the ring, for your title, what do you say?
Sure, but I've got more important business first. I've already got a cage match title defense lined up.
Well, bonne chance, as the French would say. Break a leg, or two.
An impressive win over Madcap Moss.
Here comes the man.
Cage to be lowered down. This is absolute mayhem.
The champion just survived a cage match, and now he's dealing with this?
The champ's doing his best to battle back, but Miz has played the element of surprise to perfection. Can the champion capitalize on this opening?
Low blow from the Miz.
The most unpredictable man in sports entertainment has struck again.
And again, and again, and again. Talk about a long night for the Intercontinental Champion. This is brutal.
Thank you.